We're in Copenhagen in Denmark with Mike Andersen, who is an amazing, soulful, gorgeous blues singer. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous.
Thank you.
I love it. I love your voice so much.
Thank you.
And we're going to sing a blues song for you. And what's the song called?
It's called 16 Tons, both in English, and it's an old American work songs written for the miners, as far as I understand. Mm-hmm. And it was, back in the 70s, very well translated into Danish.
Nice.
And it's been sung by a lot of big folk blues Danish singers that I used to hear when I was a kid, so I love this song.
It's gorgeous, isn't it? Yeah. Proper raunchy. Okay, cool, let's go for it.
All right,
let's
you ready?
Give it some. Yeah.
Jeg blev før en morgen, da solen vaknen. I bunden af min vuggen lad min lappe takke. Jeg kendte en leg med en legesløs. Der kæmme musklerne til at lastre det sig sagt. Dagen er kort, der kender. Tænker vi talen en bord, var overlægge blinde og rabia. Så jo vinke,
jeg slider den lang i en sort rød havn. Jeg kaldte ved nummer og ikke venner. Der er brug for folk som os. Der har musklerne til at losse de 16 tons. Dagens er kort. Når de er nået, drikker vi daglen et bord. Så hvorfor lægge planer? Og hvad ved jeg? Der er jo ingen, der regner med mig.
A lot of fun.
Nice, thanks for bringing the song into my world. This is a good tune.
This is a good song, yeah.
Soulful man.
Check it out in English.
What was his name, that guy?
The Danish guy?
Yeah.
Peter Torup.
Peter Torup.
Yeah.
Check him out, Peter
Torup. He was like a...